Okay, so what we got here is single, single, single. That's a double cross in the middle. You see one, two, three. That one in the middle is going to be a double cross. That last one is another single. So we're going one between the legs, one dribble. Between the legs, one dribble. Between the legs here, you can go curry cross. We can go right to left behind. Okay, and then come back here and same thing, so on and so forth. We're going to split this way. One dribble, right foot, left foot, pull up. Okay?
12-year-old, so I thought I was better. I was bigger than everybody. And when I started getting good, I probably say eighth grade. Like, I was always shooting. I was like a bigger kid, so I started to trim down. Probably like eighth grade summer, and then ninth grade going to Dillard. I played varsity, so I felt like I could play with like older kids and stuff like that. So I probably started getting better like eighth grade. Offers like from Kansas State, Virginia Tech, UAB, FIU, San Francisco, Binghamton, and Vermont, like seven. So I got a lot of interest from like Louisiana Tech, Florida State, Florida, VCU, Murray State, like a lot of high mids and mid majors. So. Championship, it was probably the biggest game of the season besides Montverde, your first game, because it's a big rivalry between us two, and it's a neutral court. It's at Fort Lauderdale, a smaller gym, so it's going to be a lot of people. It was packed.
Game one,
first quarter, I see I probably had like 12 or 14 in the first quarter to get onto a hot start, hitting jumpers, layups, and just passing, just being an overall good player. But mainly shooting jumpers basically got my jump started falling, so that opened up everybody else's game. They had to pay attention to me. It was nice because we won a big game. We haven't won a big game probably for like 6 years, 7 years. So it was, I got off to a good start as a team. We played like well defensive-wise. I know they had a player that like killed us, but we played good defense overall. We'll be right back.
Gotcha.
Okay, good. We're gonna stop. We're gonna start over with this great song, by the way. We're gonna go back to 25, okay? You're counting. Just count singles. You're not Italian, right? But what I say is I got a meatball belly and I got spaghetti arms. You don't have a meatball belly, but you got spaghetti arms. So we'll tone those up and we'll get these in rhythm, then we're gonna be good. Okay? That fucking this East Bay, whatever you wanna do, I'll handle that. But you come here and give me that same effort and we're gonna make it work.
Yeah, we'll do it, no matter how good your legs feel. Soap and ice.